is impossible. But with God, all things are possible. Matthew 19:26. John 14:13 says, "And whatsoever ye shall ask in my name, that will I do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. Ask God to heal you in the name of his Son, Jesus. And when it happens, give God the glory." Hello, everyone. Welcome again to the special time of sharing. I hope many of you are ready for the fall season, because this is the time when we evaluate ourselves and we look back and say, what have I done? But I'm going to let you know, we need healing for our souls, healing for our family, and healing for this generation. So right now, I want you to just go with me in Hebrews 13:8. Jesus Christ the same yesterday, today, and forever. Mark 11:23 says, "For verily I say unto you, that whosoever shall say unto this mountain, be thou removed, and be cast into the sea, and shall not doubt in his heart, but shall believe that those things which he hath said shall come to pass, he shall have whatsoever he said." Mark 11:24 says, "Therefore I say unto you, that whatsoever things, or what things soever you desire, when you pray, believe that ye shall receive them, and ye shall have them." This is the word of God, my friends, my family, whomever are listening. Please share these with someone, because we want God to know that we know his holy word, we know the scriptures, and we believe when we pray, when we read, that we shall receive. I want you to know, as I get ready to close, that I have more scriptures and you can look for more. John 15:7 says, "If ye abide in me and my words abide in you, ye should ask what you will, and it shall be done unto you." Mark 9:23 says, Jesus said unto him, "If thou hast believed, all things are possible to him that believeth." Like again, like I said, this is God's word. Just believe. Have faith. The word of God says in Hebrews 11:1, "Now faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things not seen." Romans 10:17 said, in closing, I repeat, "So then faith cometh by hearing, and hearing by the word of God." This is some of the scripture verse being compiled together by Tommy Coons. And I want you to believe, God, that his word